Actually, I'm going over here.
No, Marvin, you're going to get sick of the building. Yeah, actually, Marvin. And you know you get water on you?
Hey, do it again.
Just record from the bed.
Also.
Ziad, is Nabil down there?
Bueno.
Oh, it's Nabil.
I don't know where you were.
Logan.
Yeah.
back to Badger Fort. Let's see how good the horizon leveling is.
Okay.
can see that red and white tower, like right over there. There's a old hospital next to it. That's where they filmed part of Shutter Island with Leonardo DiCaprio.
Jump and try to down it. I'm looking for you. Okay.
get some food.
I'm leaving. I'm going to Charlestown and Recovery.
Yeah, so, like,
information when I before you see this, so well, we're gonna get some waves. That goes to Salem, Mass, and back, I think. YouTube, you'll see it in a couple of days.
Really?
My name is Ricky Richie Rich.
Okay.
Can you get me on it?
All right, now you will. Check it out. In a couple of days, I gotta produce it.
Okay. I'm looking at it right now. Ricky?
Richie Rich.
Oh, Richie.
Ricky Richie Rich.
Oh, hold on.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. I'll look it up.
I'll take a picture of it.
I met Mike Pence. You know who Mike Pence is? He used to be the vice. What's that? Yeah.
Okay.
He used to be the vice president. Well, there's a video on there. He came into a restaurant I was in, so I got to shake his hand.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. He used to be the vice president. Like a jerk, I called him Mike. Instead of Mr. Vice President, you know.
I will look you up when I get home.
Go ahead. Keep it.
Okay.
I live in New Hampshire, so it's mostly up there, but this will be on there.
I love New Hampshire. I have a family house out there in Grafton, New Hampshire.
Where's that?
I don't know where, but it's like the mountains, like dirt roads, like...
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it takes like 3 hours to get to.
I live in Derry.
From Taunton, because that's where I'm originally from.
Yeah, that's not by the Cape, is it?
South Shore, but not close to the Cape.
Oh.
The Cape's still like about 45, 50 minutes away from Cotton.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Now, when I grew up in Lynn, in the early
60s. Lynn, City of Sin.
Yeah, the road I grew up on was a dirt road in the early 60s.
Wow.
We didn't have, we had septic, we didn't have sewers, now everything is all, that was like.
That's great.
Yeah. Boston Harbor Islands. And I think that's George's Island. Seaford wine. In Boston, and they'll take this trip at least once in their life. They're really, really missing something. It's a pretty big fort. It's in good shape because it's off the coast, and vandalism was much harder, so it stood the test of time. Okay, we're here. So the next video will be about touring the island. I might as well disembark with the camera on.
Oh, so folks, that gangway is in place and ready for your use. Okay, we can move up whenever you're ready. Again, please take the time and use the handrails on the way across, and if you need any assistance, the crew will be right there to help you out.